We now have a Joule Thief circuit. It starts off with a torid. There's two lengths of wire. They're coiled around here 10 times. The beginning of one coil is connected to the end of the other, and that's connected to the positive from the generator. Another end of the wire is connected to the transistor collector and the positive end of the LED. This is a 2N3904. The remaining end from the torid goes to a 1K resistor and is connected to the base. And then negative from the generator goes to the emitter and the negative side of the LED. And if I spin this, you can see it lights up the LED. I've changed the torid. The one I was using was more intended for noise suppression. This probably came out of a mini fluorescent. This is a ferrite core, and this is intended for power transmission or a transformer. See if that makes any difference. When you get ready to run one of these, that thing should really be clacking and ringing like a bell. If it's not, you need to test each cylinder like I've shown in other videos. I took this one apart, and I had a liner that had a chip in it. So hopefully it will now run properly. The LED is starting to flicker. The flicker has become more steady, and the engine is still gaining speed. That has now become a steady light.